My name is Sharon Opare. I'm 18 years old. Other girls gave up, but I'll never give up. I told myself that maybe through lacrosse, my life will be changed, maybe from unstable to stable one.
It's already begun, it's time to rise, rise, all of us as one, the time has come. I have a chance because of those who fought, who hope, who fell, who rose, every day here.
Has overcome more than Kenya to reach the lacrosse championship.
We face two struggles that need strength and valor.
I've got out of that house. I'm in university and my life is a bit good.
Strong people.